modern day love story, where the girl loves the girl and not the guy loves the girl this time. And I've tried to capture their, you know, however long the show was, 7 minutes of pure elation when they're together. It's a very whimsical collection. It's like almost like going through an enchanted forest, fantasy based, and yeah, very colorful.
Thank you, Nitya. Over to you, Nikhil, if you could say some more.
No, well, the collection was almost in the same lines as Nitya. It was actually for people who put rules and regulations on people, like how to love, who to love, or to love or not to love. We don't have the rights to something as pure as love. So that's why we very strategically designed this collection in three different segments. The first was crisp whites, which shows the purity of love. But the silhouettes were androgynous, showing the power of the sexes, where women wear men's clothes to show that they are equal. When it comes to the second segment, we have a burst of colors. The first time which our label has stepped into colors, and I don't know how it's going to be perceived, but that and the detailing was a zip detailing, which is like getting two fabrics together, so like two different individuals come together through the zip detailing. And the third segment was the red carpet or the flowy sequence with the peach pink, which is the softer tones, and then we have the metal flowers, which is a complete rebel to a dainty, soft thing that nature has. So we very strategically designed these three sections. I hope people liked it and accepted it with open arms. Thank you.
Thank you, Nikhil. You can say
some
few words about your collection.
Hi, everybody.
Hi everybody, my collection is called Flowery Flowery. It's my designs are always like an honest extension of myself. So this is a collection which marks the girl, bohemian traveler girl, going into her transition into being a woman, basically. And all my inspirations are everything to do with nature and travel and things which I saw while growing up. So that's why there are gravel inspirations. You see embroidery such as gravels, you see the bougainvillea print, which I kept seeing while growing up, and there's a snow peak mountains, and there is the windows to the world, so the window print. So everything to do with things while you are growing up, and everything is very simple, and I like to pair simple outfits to put together versatile different kind of looks for women, so that many different personalities can wear my outfits in different ways.
Thank you.
So we're open to questions now. Any questions?
Good afternoon, guys. As usual, very nice. The lady, I mean, this was something new for us also, yourself. Models did carry them well with...
So the jewelry is really well buffed and finished. I would take you through the technical process of the making. We can do that later, but no, it won't. You can try.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And it was all gold, that's it.
Gold with a lot of color.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Vishka.